Your turn, Matthew. Huh? What's up?
Baby, know you fine.
Yeah.
Baby, know you fine. Baby, know.
Crazy.
Can you tell us where we're at right now?
I don't know how to say the name, girl. Don't put me on this one. Kaya Ramen.
Kaya Ramen?
That works.
Wow.
I think the headband throw me off, but if I don't have it, my hair is not like that, you know? She not laced down at all. And she not going to be, you know?
Don't move, it don't move my hair. It don't move,
you know what I'm telling you? I'm just gonna head out. I'm already late. The party started at 8 o'clock, it's about to be 10. But the people that I'm going with, they're still walking around seeing Christmas lights. We're supposed to meet up at a bar, and they're still walking. And the bar for me is like 30 minutes away, so I'm just gonna go ahead and head out.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm gonna vlog. I had not been feeling the best, but I'm gonna try my best. So, sports bra, just in case I dance, so.
Trying to find parking? It's killing me. In downtown, bro. Hope nobody got the parking space. Slow down, slow down. Yes. I got it, y'all. I circled around twice because I saw somebody go at this parking space. Thank God. Time to go to the party.
Go Cam. Hey, I am here to report that the night went great. I didn't show up downtown until like 11 something. And mind you, I'm like in the middle of just so many people where I'm like trying to figure out where I'm gonna go. Finally found where I was supposed to go. I hung out with them for maybe less than an hour, but the vibes were chill. It felt like it was very high anxiety end, and so I just needed to like just be still for a second and kind of just breathe and just be while I was hanging out with them. But it felt okay to kind of just like take a deep breath around the people that I was around. So it felt like, okay, even though there's a lot of people here, like, you know, it's fine. So it was a chill gathering. Even though I missed majority of the Christmas party, I'm glad I was able to catch at least like the last 45 to 50 minutes. Yeah, that's it. About to eat. Good night.
I did not touch that.
Yeah, you did. You have to put one down.
You have to just put it because it was a face.
Oh,
that's a green.
Destructo, baby.
Nice!
I love you.
Give us a rating on your food. Give us a rating on your food.
Oh my gosh.
Tell us what you got and tell us what you rated.
Okay, so I got the maple. Just kidding. Redo.
Okay, go ahead.
The balsamic glaze Brussels sprouts.
Okay.
And they are a 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10.
9 out of
10. Why not 10 out of 10?
I feel like that's perfect.
That's fair, yeah.
But it's pretty good. And then with some sriracha, girl, and then this cider, we got some, what's it called? Crackberry.
Crackberry, yes.
Crackberry cider.
There you go, girl.
And it's good.
Rate it from a scale of 1 to 10?
I would say a solid 6.5.
Okay, yeah, that's
tough
good.
Tough rating.
Yes.
But it's just because I've tried the ciders.
Oh, Cider Cave.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
At Cider Cave. They're, like, amazing there.
Yes.
So, like, I'm on that scale, so I say 6.5.
Yeah.
But it's not bad.
That's good. That's good. Thank you for your rating. Say hi to the vlog.
Hey, yo, what's up, vlog? It's your boy, Abby. Y'all know what's going on. Shout out to Emily, bro. She let me out of the car. Oh, sorry.
It's so loud.
Mm-hmm.
It's
getting
faster.
We need it. We just What is the number? What's up with this thing?
Girl, what?
Bro, I had 1, 2, 3.
Who had mine?
Four. Bro, I got cheated out. That's okay. Crazy.
Okay.
I got
the way they spell Chanel is so funny, bro.
How they spell it?
So
funny.
It's like S-H-I-N.
Uh-oh,
you have to spell it.
Have you had
any
before?
No.
Nothing?
So how do they spell your name?
S- Ooh. That's a new one. Yes, I will. The food, y'all. Get into it, yeah.
So we gonna run it back?
Yeah, we are.
Even so, does that mean I'm trash?
Yeah, that just means that you're out. Womp, womp, womp. No,
this is the practice for me, though.
Okay, well now you know how to lose. So now you know how to win next time.